It's the dream.
What's up, nieces and nephews? It's your boy Chav.
And it's your boy Uncle Burg. And today, we're going to be reacting to a video made by Funnymike. It's called Let's Have a Threesome Prank.
Taylor Faye.
So guys, the original video link will be down in the description box below. So make sure you guys go check it out. And guys, if you like the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you guys hit that subscribe button.
Show us some love. Hit that like button too.
Without further ado, let's slide to the reaction.
Let's get it.
Threesome prank on Taylor, baby. Y'all, it's funny.
It's crazy.
Let me say, bro, I need you.
Thanks.
I can get you from the back. And it's nothing deeper than that, but it's just a prank, bro. We're trying to get a reaction, man. I need y'all to get this video to 20,000 likes, man.
Man, comment what y'all want to see. Yeah. On game.
Both come out the room at the same time.
Jig with your boy. Jig with your boy. What's up? You be timing when I come out my room, bro.
Well, I just came out the room, bro.
See, you just come
out.
I just came out the room, bro.
And it did come out at the same time. I'm like,
what you mean, bro? Soldier boy, prank that. Look at that. Dude, you think you gonna hit 200K by Friday, dude?
Man,
I better hit that
200K.
I'm doing that giveaway
song,
bro. So they
gonna write their goals on the wall? That's what I'm talking about, bro. Right. Be motivation.
Which one giveaway, bro? I'm gonna be like some gift cards. Yeah, it's gonna be dumb. I'm gonna give away some more, bro. It's gonna be money, though. I'm gonna let them choose.
PayPal.
Yeah.
See them two right there?
See, I went to the little ones, too. I went to the these right here. Went to the different ones to the band, but they weren't two times. So I'm shit.
You need to wrap some gum around your lips. That thing stinks. You got to do something? Damn, son, I'm going to try these, bro. In front of people like that, bro, what you say, bro? What?
You sing?
Let me hear you sing, then. I'm not a singer, bro.
This is my song, song for real, I'm thugged out. Hey, ladies, making me feel thugged out.
I'm on Reddit, thank you.
This is how Ronan and his people be.
What are you about to let him do you?
Hey, you should come with it, bro. We're
Y'all can't handle me.
You go too dumb?
We go dumb, dumb. For real.
For real.
No, I ain't gonna
be too dumb. That's cold blooded, bro.
Little for
I'm saying you should like chill with him for the rest of
the time. For real. Like, boy.
Y'all got whole girlfriends out here.
Yeah, he got a whole boyfriend.
Yeah.
Hey, hello.
You know, Netflix and chill.
Hey, these boys, bro.
She already knows something going on because they acting weird now.
Talking about Netflix and chill.
Straight up.
Oh, that's not too messed up.
We got you messed up. We just told you what it was. You ain't me and his house.
Oh, real.
I'm saying
it's
real.
Okay, but I don't even know how to respond to it. Y'all tripping for real.
You tell them no, I mean.
I don't even know how to respond to this.
What you mean?
Who thinks you think I would do that?
Because you're not like, you're not like that.
She was gonna get up out of there. But she still stayed too long. I guess she was trying to figure out was it a prank or not. That was angry.
You ain't got nothing to say. You ain't got nothing in that real life. I thought you was from
Burg. I was like,
real talk, bro. I thought she was gonna just call the police or something.
Alright, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that video because we did. If you liked it, leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button.
Subscribe.
If you brought with us this far. And guys, hey, without. Hey, we love you. Stay safe. Peace.
Damn.